had some extra time before I have to go and eat dinner with some coworkers, and I thought I'd make a video since I've got a little bit to do. Sorry, I have you right up on my window, and I live right next to a very busy road. I live like in the middle of nowhere, but I live on a busy street. It's really weird. Anyway, I get very distracted very easily. You all already know that. If you follow me, /subscribe to me. So sorry if you hear car noises. Also, I am aware that my hair looks crazy right now. More so than I already thought. It's kind of hard to see because you can't really see back here. But now you can because I'm not the only thing. That's really cool, ain't it? Anyway, I thought I would just kind of talk and ramble a little bit before I have to get in the shower. Sorry if you hear this like weird thumping noise. I think it's my mom's music because she's in the shower. So I'm kind of waiting for her to get out of the shower. Also, I have a big forehead. I'm aware of that as well. I've been aware my entire life. Anyway, my freckles are really starting to pop out now that the sun's out. Sun's out, freckles out. You know how it goes. So I'm really trying to make videos again. It's just very hard because of my, you know, I don't know, I just have to come up with excuses because they just don't really work out. So yeah, I'm going to be trying my best to do more videos. I really like doing videos. Since my mom's in the shower, I'm kind of waiting for the people to deliver our new washing machine. Our old one kind of just like stopped working, like it won't go through the cycle all the way. And they came and tried to fix it last Tuesday. I've been doing laundry in my grandma's, so do not worry, I don't like have to rewear the same clothes over and over. But they came Tuesdays ago to try and fix it. And he's like, well, I have to order this part, so we won't be able to fix it till Monday. And we're like, okay, like, what if we didn't have a backup plan? Like, what if I couldn't just go over to my grandma's and wash my work uniform? Like, I'd be screwed. Anyway, so Monday rolls around. And he comes, and he's like, okay, I think I fixed it. Just be careful, there's like this live wire. We're not really sure what it's from, so you can do your laundry. Just be careful for that. I bent it out of the way, so you should be good. We're like, yeah, just gonna do our laundry, you know, with water. And right next to this live wire, just, why not? Just get crazy. That still makes me laugh, the people. Anyway, I see the bug that was trying to like get all up in my room right now. He's just chilling on my window. It's whatever. He can come chill if he wants to, I guess. Yeah, so there wasn't really too much of a point to this video. I just kind of wanted to let you guys know